My name is Rachel.
My name is Hannah. And we're coming to you guys with a new channel, a sister channel, you know, Hannah and Rach.
Woo, woo,
woo. Anyway, so basically we started this channel together because we wanted to do videos together because we love each other so much. And we wanted to look back on this as a cool experience. And
like when we're 50 and old and about to die,
we'll be able to document our lives. We'll document our entire lives, and then we can show this to Rachel's children
and Hannah's children as well.
We're thinking about doing videos every week, hopefully consistently. I'm saying hopefully because sometimes, most of the time actually, I'm a flop, so I can't guarantee
anything. And I'm always sleeping like extremely late. Like yesterday, I looked at my phone, and I was like, oh my god, it's 4 o'clock. But it felt like it was like 12 a.m. or like 10 a.m. to me because I slept like all day. But I do stop doing that.
Yeah, so I wake up at like 7, so I don't know.
She's a crackhead?
So we're thinking about with this channel, we could do challenges, we could do vlogs, we could do Q&As, skits,
mukbangs or mukbangs. I don't know what they're called, but I say mukbangs most of the time. She's lying, she doesn't really want to do challenges, but I want to do challenges, so we have to compromise.
Yes, so I'm compromising for Rachel.
Yes,
and if I have to do anything disgusting, I'm blaming it on you.
Yes!
We're going to see Justin Timberlake later this month, so we'll have a vlog out for that.
I'm so ready, you guys don't even know. Like, I love Justin Timberlake. Like, I will defend him until, like, I die. Like, I love him.
Okay.
Like, I love him. Like, wow, he's just, I love him. That's all I can say. He's a 5-star.
Keep going.
Don't forget to subscribe. You can use that big red button down below somewhere, don't really know. And don't forget to click the notification bell so you'll be notified every time we come out with a new video. And don't forget to give this video a like or a dislike because I don't really care. You guys are watching it anyways. You're talking about us, good or bad, you're still talking about us.
We'll talk to you guys in another video and have an amazing day. Bye.
Sayonara. So the first question is,
I'm so nervous. Okay, what is it?
Who's most likely to be a thought?